Then the other thing, actually, the reason why it is made so short is that you see the head of the arrow, it is a bit big now here. Then when we fix the lintel in it like this, it is strongly, and when someone becomes close to someone comes close to the ancestors, you have to pull your bow and shoot it. No, this head will never get in the
north, yes.
And what's that used for? The arrow feathers?
That is the glue for the fletchings.
It's the glue, right.
So all the threads in the fletchings, the go on. Fletchings is a technical word for feathers on arrows.
And then the man that makes the arrows, we call these things the feathers, we call the fletchings. And the man that puts the fletchings on is called the Fletcher. And it's a common family name. Yeah, so Mr. Fletcher. So his grandfather would have been the man that made the arrows.
John Fletcher.
Yeah, John, you know one. Yeah, exactly. Smith. Smith is like blacksmith, the man that made the metal. So Mr., you know, John Smith. His great-great-great-great-grandfather was the blacksmith. Yeah, exactly.